My name is Anita Champaneri and I'm Managing Director of Delicious PR. Delicious PR is a PR and events agency. We're based in Birmingham, but we work across the West Midlands and nationally. Pick an ideal Prime Minister, I'd like to pick Barack Obama if he was allowed to run this country. I really admire Simon Cowell as a business person. He was an expert in the record industry and he managed to transfer his skills to the television industry and make a heap of money here and abroad. Fail to prepare to fail. I have two favourite artists, Madonna when I was growing up and now it's Beyonce. I'm a movie buff, so I have plenty of favourite movies, especially anything in the Marvel series. Nicole Kidman in Australia, Lord of the Rings trilogy, and also The Curious Case of Benjamin Button. My number one favourite drink is a porn star martini. My celebrity crush is Chris Hemsworth, preferably dressed as Thor. If I could have a superpower, it would be to read people's minds, which would be especially helpful in our industry. My dream job would either be a showbiz reporter on the red carpet working at the Oscars or presenting Strictly Come Dancing. A interesting fact about me is that I used to work in television and I've interviewed many famous people, including Bruce Forsyth, Simon Cowell, Tony Blair, Prince Nassim. I went to America to interview the Godfather of Soul, James Brown. I love getting involved with downtown and business crew. They've got a really good personality of people that come to all the events. It's casual and relaxed, but people are very serious about doing business, and it's just another move. Way of kind of connecting to different kinds of businesses in the West Midlands and nationally.